இஸ் எலிசிஸ் ஜீவன் லக்ஷயா பிளான் நம்பர் 933. த ஸ்பெஷல் ஃபியூச்சர்ஸ் ஆர் இன்கம் ப்ரொடெக்ஷன். If the policy holder death in between the policy term, LIC will give 10% of the sum assured as yearly payment to the nominee. Next one. Premium waiver benefit inbuilt. The remaining period, if the policyholder death in between the term, the remaining period, there is no necessity for paying the premium, but the policy is in force and all the benefits will be given to the nominee. Next one, death sum assured. ₹110. Fourth one, limited premium payment. That means term minus 3 years. If you are choosing 13-year period, you have to pay only 10 years. So term minus 3 years. High bonus and FAB. Tax benefit 80C for premium, 10D for maturity. Maturity benefit. As usual, loan, surrender after 2 years. Premium payment mode. Yearly, half yearly, quarterly and monthly. Grace period yearly, half yearly, quarterly 30 days, for monthly 15 days. If any debt occurs in between the grace period, that is 30 days or 15 days, all benefits will be given. Next one. High sum assured. If you are selecting sum assured above 2 lakhs, there is no discount for 2 lakhs. Minimum sum assured is 1 lakh. So there is no discount up to 2 lakhs. 2 lakhs to 5 lakhs, 2% discount. Above 5 lakhs, 3% discount. What is the eligibility condition? Age 18 to 50. Term 30 to 25. Premium payment term 2 minus 3. Maximum maturity age, that is 65. If one person, if the person is at the age of 50, if he want to the term 25, he is not eligible for 25 year term. Why? At the maturity, his age is 50 plus 25. So 75. But here is maximum maturity age is 65. So he is not eligible for 25 year term. He is only eligible for maximum 15 year term. Payment 12 year. So 65. He is eligible for only 15 years. Sum assured. Sum assured. Minimum 1 lakh. Maximum no limit. For a example, pop. Age 30. Term 25. Premium payment 22 years. Sum assured 10 lakhs. Premium 43,638 yearly. Monthly 3,714. What will he get? Sum assured 10 lakhs. Bonus 49 per 1,000 into 1,000. That is 1,000 in 10 lakhs into 25. That is 12,25,000. FAV 450 per 1,000. இது வந்து ஒரு நாள். சோ ₹26,75,000 he will get at the age of 55. Total premium 9,40,317. He is paying 9,40,317, but he gets 26,75,000. This is survival benefit. What is the death benefit? We are taking the same illustration, but he paid 10 years. Death occurs. From 11th year to 24th year, family 10% of sum assured. That is 1 lakh for 14 years. No premium payment for 11 to 22 years. What is the total benefit? Sum assured at the 25th year. 25th year, family receive death sum assured as 1,110,000. That is 110 times death sum assured. So 11,10,000 as sum assured. Bonus, as usual, 12,25,000 FAB, 4,50,000, 27,85,000 his family received, plus 14 lakhs as annual income. And $41,85,000 total receipt, totally received. Plus, from 11th year to 22 year, அது இதில் வந்து ஒரு 12 வருஷம், 12 years premium. If it is by accident, at the time of death, 10 lakhs will be given. So totally 41 lakhs plus 10 lakhs, 51 plus 12 year premium. So totally 51 lakhs above his family will get. This is the special features of Jeevan Lakshaya plan number 933. If you have any doubts or if you want to take a policy, call me 6380 38834. I am Tangamani, LIC agent. Kindly subscribe my channel, like and share. Namaskar.